Well, Diamond, you're in a bad way. Get along. Discharging firearms at the federal police doesn't help either.
I believe I'm still entitled to have a lawyer.
Sure. You can have any lawyer you want. And Uncle Sam will pay the bill. But don't forget, this isn't going to be a court trial. It's going to be a court martial. Nick Diamond, racketeer, murderer, kidnapper. It is the finding of this court-martial that you and your men are guilty. This court is convinced that you have, as part of your racketeering and extortion, committed some 23 homicides. Murders. With your own hands. You have instigated dozens more. Yet by bribery, by technicalities of the law, you've escaped all punishment. You're the last of the racketeers, Diamond, and why? Because we have in the White House a man who's enabled us to cut the red tape of legal procedures and get back to first principles. An eye for an eye, Nick Diamond. A tooth for a tooth. A life for a life.